a freight train loaded with 14 cargoes of cassava starch from Thailand departed from Qingzhou Railway Container Center Station in South China's Guangxi-Zhuang Autonomous Region on Sunday, bound for southwest China's Chongqing. It was the first batch of goods imported by the new international land-sea trade corridor in 2023. In 2022, a total of 756,024 equivalent units of goods were carried by the freight train service along this trade and logistics passage, up 18.5% year-on-year.
得益于RCEP的政策红利，现在通过新通道开展国际贸易的国内企业和东盟各商越来越多。我们基本每天都要接发15类左右的列车，其中 15%都是RCEP国家的货物。我们将持续紧密对接客户需求，深化与港口、海关等部门合作，加快企业报关报检进度，为拉动西部地区经济发展，畅通国内国际双循环，注入新动能。